found him.
Where's he going?
I don't know.
Keep an eye on him.
We have to drop the investigation into Jack Riley.
Two Americans are trapped in this thing, sir.
Brad. This is not a conversation, okay?
Just hours ago, you told me to get to the bottom of it. Now, why are you telling me to drop it?
When you started digging into Jack Riley, you caused a lot of people a lot of stress where I work.
And where is that?
The Pentagon. This is Wade Maranto, DIA.
We know all there is to know about Jack Riley.
Is he a killer or not?
Well, he's probably killed more men than anyone on that island. He did 14 years Special Forces Detachment, Delta. He retired. But his old boss, my boss, calls him up from time to time. Black Ops. A year ago, he was sent to El Salvador to demolish a Vallejo drug plant. Profits being used to fund our enemies.
Got the job done. Killed several men. All known drug traffickers with the Vallejo cartel. And he got caught. He traveled with bogus papers in the name of Jack Conrad. His real name and who he worked for was never uncovered, although they tried.
So you let him fry in a Central American prison for an entire year?
People like Jack Riley get paid well. And they get hired for the same reason they get fired. To keep DC brass clean.
It's politics.
It's bullshit.
No. No.
Okay, Breck, as you can see, the American, Yul Brynner, he is gone. He is off my monitors completely. I had him, and then I lost him. And the reason why I lost him is because he is headed towards us. And I did not rig cameras where we are at. And quite frankly, it's disturbing.
Relax, Kobe.
You know what? I'm gonna relax when killers and rapists are on the other side of the island. Is that cool?
I'll find him.